With that on bill, billing life with an eye for IQ, but I kill, yeah.
Okay.
Cool city in the building, man.
Where you from?
Durham, East Durham,
North Carolina.
North Carolina.
Okay, shout out to high school.
Ooh, shout out to Viewquest, man.
Viewquest?
Yeah, Viewquest High.
Viewquest. Okay, yeah. Shout out to Viewquest.
Yeah.
All right, how did you think you did tonight?
Hey, yo, it was crazy. I mean, I came to fight. Son came to fight. I needed that.
You did it?
I needed somebody to stand toe to toe, man. It was a classic.
Yeah,
you all see this shit? It's a classic.
The guy that you battled was a little bit of a challenge. He wasn't easy.
Nah, he wasn't on him.
He wasn't light on you. But you wasn't easy.
Hey, look, toe to toe, classic, battle with a knife. Shout out to that shit was nuts, man.
Yes, I enjoyed it. This was my second battle rap. The first time I meet you and a lot of people out here, I would definitely return.
Yo.
So, do you guys have another show coming up?
I'm actually battling in Maryland on Face Off Battle League Saturday.
Okay, I'm from Maryland originally.
Okay, so I'm in Maryland Saturday, Face Off. I'm a cook. Now, I got respect for Tan. That boy in Maryland, I got no respect for him. I'm going to do him fucked up.
Yeah.
No.
Period.
Period.
All right.
Period.
You know, what's his name? Who you battling?
His name is Jackson.
Jackson?
Dead. Like.
It is what it is. Done. Yeah. But do you have a social media page where people can find you?
Listen, man. J-O-Z-E-E-M-O. That's Instagram. That's Facebook. That's fucking YouTube. Josie Mo. Look me up. I got music. iTunes. Spotify. Tidal. Pandora. Josie Mo. Put it in your playlist. Battle Rap. I got bars. Joe Viral. Look, follow me on Facebook. Joe Monaco Bird.
You
probably seen some of my viral videos.
I'll definitely be
over the world.
It's all good,
man.
What do you do by day? What's your career?
Look, by day I try to take over the world. By night I'm fucking Batman. This is Lexi killing them.
Back.
I'm Josie,
this
man.
This is the buzz. Thanks for coming through.
Out of here.
Do me a favor. Seven Puff Pack. Yeah, that was. Seven Puff Pack. Cheesecake guy. I need him now. He's all the way in the corner with the cooler. Josie Powell is killing him. DJ Cheesecake coming through. Sorry about the music. We got two chains in the building. Alright. Hey, my one follower. My one watcher. Lexi killing them, these street correspondent, corresponding with you on the street. Huh? Yeah, I mean, you know, I gotta knock out these couple people, then I don't mind you. Oh, I thought that's right. I thought that's right. I have to come look for you. What's your name?
Rommel.
I'm Lexi killing them. Lexi killing them. Nice to meet you too, baby. Met it too? Okay. Small world. Shout out to Swamp Town. Okay, we got some cheesecakes. Okay, you see it? Cheesecake. Yes. Cheesecake. Yes. Oh, this is so pretty. This is like a birthday cheesecake. Did you bring me a fork? Yes, I gotta taste this. Ooh, be careful. So this is DJ. I'm Lexi killing him.
DJ.
Nice to meet you. How long you been doing cake?
I've been now for 2 years. I'm up on 2 years.
2 years? And did you know you always had this talent, or was it something you just kind of stepped into?
It just kind of came out of nowhere, really. Like, I always had a thing for cooking, regular food. You know what I'm saying? Like, my whole meal. I took a class, we made cheesecake one day.
the north or south?
Word, right and pride. You already know.
Okay, okay. So when you leave here today, are you going back home to North Carolina or what?
That's what I'm debating on. I might stick around and hang out with some of the fellas, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, 420 is Saturday.
You already know.
We celebrate Easter?
Yeah.
That's why I go to church every Sunday, but Easter.
It's more important. It's definitely.